Well, welcome back to the Prophetic Corner. I am Prophet Lopez, and I'm glad to continue in the series that we're doing of the Proverbs 31 Woman by the book, Dr. Mike Murdoch, and we're on lesson number 12. And today's lesson is going to be, she is an early riser. She is an early riser. So we're provoking the woman in the continent of the United States and all across the world to become and stay in the realm of a Proverbs 31 woman. Today's lesson, she is an early riser. Let's move on. She rises also while it is yet night and giveth meat to her household and a portion to her maidens. Proverbs 31 and 15. The Proverbs 31 woman values her time. The average woman does not carry a time management notebook. She has lipstick, powder, mirror, nail polish, not a day planner. Some people lose hundreds of hours in watching soap operas, talking to friends on the telephone, or just sitting around the house. Many do not have a strong sense of purpose. Those who will waste their time will eventually waste your time too. But the Proverbs 31 woman is different. Her times matter. Her schedule is precious. She has focus. She has a plan. She gets results. She is very sensitive about mastering a day. She is an early riser. She is the Proverbs 31 woman. And Habakkuk, it teaches us to write the vision down and make it plain. And that all has to do with writing your time schedule. That all has to do with actually when you write the vision down, you're actually writing down what's inside of you. So tell me, what's the difference when you write down in your memoirs? You're just writing down what's inside of you or inside of your day planner. Some of us can't remember as well as others. So I would like to encourage you to continue writing or start writing. I know very clearly when it comes to dreams, especially as a prophet, we can't remember all of the dreams that we have. That's why we have to have a tablet next to us at all times. Even when we're laying down, when we wake up, we have to wake up and immediately write down a dream, because what happens is we write down some things that God is teaching us. And the same principle applies to you. She is an early riser. She writes down her vision. She makes it plain and she makes it happen. A Proverbs 31 woman. God, I just thank you for what you're doing in the women's lives. I thank you for the encouragement that you're placing in these women's lives. You go forth with power this day. You go forth as an early riser. You go forth as a Proverbs 31 woman. Amen and amen.